day one. We wake up nice and early. We have bacon. I'll bring above the fireplace. And pancakes. Blueberry pancakes. To be made on the grill. Beautiful.
How, this is the steepest graveyard I've ever seen.
So oh, wow.
Yeah, people are
like a my mom would love to do that.
200 people are dying to get in there.
So we stayed in one of these such cottages.
Camp Plymouth State Park.
On the left corner.
Yeah.
It's called Blazing Sunshine.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no trees planted. See the cube?
We got caught by a game warden in Vermont for fishing without a license. This is our story. We just put $23 each into the system, and maybe there's gonna be a separate fine. We're just waiting for the game warden right now.
Hopefully not.
Time to go swimming. Woo. We're taking
the paddle boat out. Saw it. It's a beautiful day. This is gonna look gorgeous when I spike the colors. Oh, we need to turn.
Turbo.
Such a beautiful killer, wonder who created you. I know you're bad for me, Papa warned me about girls like you.
Just in case you ever want some, you can't get enough. One shot, now she telling me that she in love. No, I keep the AK, I'ma make you stay late. No, you hear your friends hate, you don't care what they say.
It is just after 5:30 in the morning, and we're going fishing. After getting fined $162 each yesterday for not having a fisher's license, the same guy told us that this lake was a good fishing spot for bass. Or bass, if you're in the music industry. They're spelled the same. Let's see what happens. Oh, we could get way down there if you wanted to.
Yeah, no, that would actually work.
Flip flops.
I think I'm stuck. I think I'm gonna have to walk out. I'm down for a
Yeah.
Oh, damn, bro.
Nice.
Look at that thing. Yeah, now grab it. Yep.
All right. Now hold this thing.
Not big enough, but still something.
Yeah. Oh, these hooks are the worst.
It's a huge bass. It's a pretty big bass.
Jesse just caught the first fish of the day. Savage.
Your breath smells.
It does.
Talking to the fish.
Damn, these hooks are hard to work with.
Dude, how'd you get both of them in there? Come on. Making this not very easy for me. Hey, take it easy. Take it easy, man. Ah. Come on. There we go.
Jesse's so frustrated. And then we release him.
Oh yeah, just under the water.
Dude.
Caught something. I think we should seriously try using
Yeah, let's use them.
We're going big right now, big boys. We gotta catch something ginormous with that.
Yeah, we do.
Bleeding like crazy.
Yeah.
There's this random plane just flying around here.
This is the hammock.
Yeah!
Woo!
Have fun.
Just not big enough.
That's what she said.
Oh! Dude, get it. Oh! Dude, he got a catfish!
Nice. Now, what's the rule on those?
I don't know. No, wait, let me take a picture. You gotta squat up. Dude, this is so dope.
When you catch a catfish, 9 o'clock at night, look at that thing.
Now, are those stingers?
No, those are just sensors. They're not gonna hurt you.
Cool. You're a slimy bastard.
They're spongy.
Dude, that's sick.
No, don't shut your mouth, you
don't
idiot.
Don't worry, Elena, we have a license
open
now.
Open up.
We have a license now, it's okay, but look at this thing.
Open up your mouth, damn it. Thank you. So, what do you say we do?
I don't know. Here,
It's pretty small.
Let me look it up.
Okay.
Fishing regulations, okay. Yeah, keep them underwater. I would keep them underwater.
Yeah, tie.
And because I want to look this up.
Just taking my catch for a walk on a fish leash.
Oh, there's a small bugger. Go get him. Go get him, catty. Go get him. Good boy.